When I came here and I told Mariucci I want to be a dentist, and he says, a dentist, you're supposed to knock out teeth, not put them in. So.
Here come the Gophers, 3-on-2. Brunas to Marshall, he scores!
I'm Lou Nanny, and this is my North. I grew up in Sault Ste. Marie, Ontario, and because of my team that was owned by Chicago Blackhawks, they owned my rights from 13. They wouldn't let me go to the University of Toronto and become a dentist there. So I had to go to the States to play hockey. And I was very fortunate that John Mariucci recruited me. I remember coming to visit, and John Mariucci said to me, Louis, you come here, you'll never leave. Well, he was right, I've never left. For a guy like me that came here in 1959, it's something that I think really changed my whole life and affects everything I've ever done in my life. I was very happy and very lucky to get the opportunity to play here. And so when I came here, I was the only Canadian on the team and not familiar with the Minnesota program or what they did, not knowing about the state high school championship. I sat there in the first week that I was here, hearing all these guys that I was introduced to, saying how they were all state hockey players. Then I start thinking, I wonder if I can make this team. Players I played with, the people that I've met through the longevity of being around the state, it really, really has changed my life. And because of it, I think I'm the luckiest guy in the world. Minnesota is a very engaged community. Everybody just thinks, well, we got sports. But what they don't realize is how engaged the populace is. And that's why you better have a good team to win, because there are other options for the people here. And they'll use those other options, so you better have a good team. But more than that, and I always tell the players, I used to tell them all the time, you can make mistakes, because mistakes are part of the game. But you can't cheat the fans and not work. And if you cheat the fans and not work, they're not coming. And I think that that's one thing that really differentiates Minnesota from every other place. They will come and follow you and support you if they see the effort there and you're working at it. They won't if you're not. I enrolled in dentistry. I took pre-dent for two quarters. After the second quarter, I was doing biology and I dissected a frog and it jumped out of the plate. So I went right over to the center where you check your interest out, and I had a high sales interest, so I switched to business. My mother wasn't too happy, but I just had to do something different.